I was hanging around town, just spending the time, out of a job, not earning a dime. A fella steps up and he said, I suppose you're a Roan fighter from the looks of your clothes. You figures me right, I'm a good one, I claim. Do you happen to have any bad ones to tame? Said he's got one, a bad one to buck, but throwing good riders, he's had lots of luck. I gets all hit up, and I ask what he pays to ride this old nag for a couple of days. He offered me 10, and I said, I'm your man. A bronc never lived that I couldn't fend. He said, get your saddle, I'll give you a chance. In his buckboard we hops, and he drives to the ranch. I stayed until morning, and right after chuck, I stepped out to see if this outlaw can buck. Down in the horse corral, standing alone, is an old caballo, a strawberry roan. His legs are all spavined, he's got pigeon toes, little pig eyes and a big Roman nose, little pin ears that touch at the tip. A big 44 brand was on his left hip. You neck and all with a long lower jaw, I could see with one eye he's a regular outlaw. I gets the blinds on him and it sure is a fright. Next comes the saddle and I screws it down tight. Then I steps on him and I raises the blind. Get out the way, boy, he's gonna unwind. He sure is a frog walker, he heaves a big sigh. He only likes wings for to be on the fly. He turns his old belly right up to the sun. He sure is a sunfish and son of a gun. He's about the worst bucker I've seen on the range. You turn on a nickel and give you some change. He hits on all fours and goes up on high. Leaves me a spinning up there in the sky. I turns over twice and I comes back to earth. Her light's in the crescent, the day of his birth. I know there are ponies that I cannot ride. There's some of them left, they have it all died. I'll bet all my money.